Yeah.
Well, back home, three local students will receive $10,000 each in scholarship grants over the next 2 years. Shout out to Saj Baldwin from Houston, Caroline Jacobson from Spring, and Eva Ramifrom from Sugarland. The grants are possible thanks to the Texas Commission on the Arts, which provides art students the opportunity for them to pursue their craft at an advanced level. Congrats to these deserving young artists.